Okay, so I will sh be showing you the entire setup for Arachnoskip in the TLC, which is the current fastest method I found. So this is right as you pick up White Belrune, you're gonna pick it up, you're gonna make a save. You're gonna make this here as save 2. Then you are going to go and finish. You gotta get to arena now. But that save is important, so you have to do it. So I'm just gonna show the entire process. I don't know if it actually saves time, but this is the current fastest method. What did my arm do? What? He just started twisting. That's a bit too far. Come on, man.
Damn thing.
Let's not forget to put on the augment. Okay, now you gotta go back to the guild and pick up the quest. Do not load.
You have reached familiar status.
So nothing is different yet, except for that save that we made before White Belrune. Okay, here's the second different thing. You make a save here. We're gonna save 3. Then we're gonna load White Belrune again. So save 2, which we made at the start of the video. We are gonna go to Nautil Glade, which we start the quest. then we are gonna immediately reload. Here we are gonna load save free. So after you reload the White Paladin quest, you load the save you made here in front of this guard.
Welcome to the Hall of Hero.
Now, when you die in the arena, your autosave will become. You will get an autosave in there. So I'm gonna get rid of all my rest files. Now I just gotta wait. I'm gonna go all the way to Arachnox just to show it off. So people know what they can expect.
What were you doing then?
Whoops.
What's all that about?
Press the wrong button. These guys can drop rest vials and you kind of want to avoid them. Because it means you're gonna have to die like that. It's not really a big deal. But, you know, you don't have to run over them.
These two did a good. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
fish. That's fishy. Bandits.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh wait, that's whatever.
Three, two, one, go.
Okay.
A cool 3,000.
I can't talk to her. No.
Our intrepid hero. Three, two.
I never need to do that.
Go.
I just want to get rid of the rest aisle. Now here I'm gonna get rid of Zealous, so I don't 300 health. Now here we have Arachnox. I'm just gonna stand up here in front of her. And as you can see here, by the way, that's my autosave. You can let her kill me. Reload. And as you can see, my auto save is here now, so I'm gonna hero save that to save 4. Then I'm gonna put any save. I'm gonna take the panic camp one. And you're gonna eti mode or load warp out. I'm gonna eti mode. So, and then load this. So you need a band summon for this, by the way. There's also someone you can talk to here, so.
The arena.
Then you brought back here. Then yes, go in here.
We have two winners.
Alright, so I can't kill her, so I just want to test that. So I should just. But now I have to wait for Berserk to run out. Can I dig? I can. Alright, cool. So you have to let her kill you once. I just want to double check it to be sure. So she just has to kill once. Cool. Then you reload.
We have two winners.
Don't forget to switch weapons. And that's how you do it. And quest complete. That is Arachnid Skip.